blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
to Mary, sing my song her praises to. All her glorious actions cherish with a heart's devotion true. Lost in wandering contemplation, be her majesty confessed. Call her mother, call her virgin, happy mother, virgin blessed. She is mighty to deliver, call her trust, her lovingly. When the tempest rages round you, she will calm the troubled sea. Gifts of heaven she has given, noble lady to our race. She the queen who decks the subjects with the light of God's own grace. Sing her praises too, all her glorious actions cherish with a heart's devotion true. Lost in wandering contemplation, be her majesty confess. Call her mother, call her virgin, happy mother, virgin blessed.
Bye.
Who wipes my tears away? Who melts my frown? Who always saves my day? The one who wears the crown. Thank you for granting thanks for our answered prayers and for the hope you bring to many who are in their dark despair. Praise Him with a from up above, brightens every hour. From the highest tower, shower her with flowers. Mother and a friend, from my grateful hand, accept my humble flower. Shower her with flowers.
from thy sacred image, with those eyes so sadly sweet. Mother of perpetual succor, see us kneeling at thy feet. In thy arms thy child thou bearest, source of all thy joy and woe. What thy bliss, how deep thy sorrow, Mother thou alone canst know.
Thank you. Oh! Its hours and its moments have passed one by one. God, who will judge me, has counted them all. He has numbered each grace. He has counted each fall. In his book they are written, against the last day, a mother asked Jesus to wash them away. For one drop of his blood, for sinners was spilt, is sufficient to cleanse the world of its guilt. And there at the dawn, I shall draw my last breath. The sleep I take be the long sleep of death. Be near me, Mother, for dear Jesus' sake, when at eternity shore, my soul shall awake. Amen.